to my first Minecraft video. I cannot wait to show you guys this new thing that I just figured out. You have a wall. I did it with Bedrock, but if you were to build a wall in Minecraft, you would build it up. It doesn't matter how big or anything, but I figured out something you could do, and it's crazy, you guys. Just try this at home. I do not have the update version, so I don't have probably everything on this. But if you get a bow, see a normal bow, I'll show you guys something. You put it in through the wall, and then you go forward, and then you're kind of trapped in here. Hang on, it's not working for some reason. But look, you can make it go forward. Hang on, I'm trying to get it to work for you guys. Like, it will literally, like, it's crazy. See, look, you guys, I only used one, as you can see, but that, it was, yeah, it was super weird, isn't that, guys? But there is that right there. Oh, I messed up. Yeah, let me show you guys. But, like, all these boats just randomly spawned in, and I believe I pressed down, go that way. But if you guys just put, like, it, trying to do it. It's crazy though. Hang on, let me try this again, guys. But I was just messing around with a bow on my this wall right here, and I went right through it. And look, see, you guys, it's floating in midair. See, you could probably even ride it. See, you guys, it's just like a wall, but then it falls. But if you guys try this and get it right, the you could just get it to like float or something. I'm trying to show you. It's very hard to do it, but make sure you, if like you get it just right. Oh darn it. I'm gonna try to get it. Ready? Darn it. Oh, here's one for instance. Like, it's literally floating in midair. Sorry, you guys, I'm just not really doing good at it. Yeah, you guys could, like, literally do this so many times. And it, I kind of messed up, you guys. But there's a way you can make it rain. But I'm pretty sure you can use these as steps. Yeah. If you're, like, making a parkour map, yeah, you could use these as steps, you guys. I just realized that, and I'm stuck. Yeah, it probably will lag for a while, but you guys can probably make a parkour map, like, with it. But it's awesome, you guys. Sorry I'm not really able to do it, but you could literally go through walls with it. But you could, it's awesome. Hang on, sorry, you guys. Oh, darn it. Let me try this again. Apparently, you have to only have a certain amount of votes. But, like, you could try this on your own, you guys. And tell me what you get or how you do it. And maybe tell me what your parkour, or just send me a video that you probably made with this. Using the boat. But it's, like, the weirdest thing. See, you guys? Oh, I messed up. But it's crazy. You just try it at home. Just like with a brother or sister. And it's awesome. It's just unbelievable. See? There you go. There it is. It's floating in midair. This is, I mean, the boats. But apparently you have, if you have too many boats, it will say you can't spawn no more. Yeah, you can just literally, I'm not creative. But I'm sure you can do this on survival. But this is like the best thing I figured out. You need to go through walls with it. See right there, that lag? Like, you could push it like so many times. But it was amazing. But like, explore with it and tell me what you get. And if you got it. But it should be make it rain. You should be able to make it rain with the boat. You go put it through a wall, like right here. I'm gonna try to do this. Yeah, but it's supposed to rain. Like, it's like unbelievable, you guys. Like, see, you could get them to float and see it like that, you guys. And then it will lag and go back. But that just keeps moving. And I could probably just be in it and it will zoom right back. But see, you guys, it's raining right there. That's what I meant. That's what I've been trying to show you guys. Sorry it took so long. But make sure you leave a like, subscribe, and just explore with this because it's super awesome. Make a parkour map, maybe. And you could make a YouTube video for it. So then you could send me the link. Like, comment down below, give me the link. Then I can probably check out your videos. Make sure you leave a comment how I can make the videos better. And, yeah. Have a nice day. Peace, guys. Make sure you leave a like.